thought I could bring it back over.
Okay, you got my hit. I'm dead. Dead, so dead. Yeah. You moved, so I pulled. Because I saw it going leg. And I was like, I don't want that.
Yeah.
So I tried to, like, pull it.
That's why.
And I tried to move it to hip.
That's
a pretty good one.
That's
so light.
Yeah.
You stepped, like, I don't know, half a step or...
I stepped in like this. Mm-hmm.
And I wanted his hip, and it was at hip until you moved.
It's not
you.
You got
arm at some point.
Okay.
That's good enough. Definitely got my arm. Well, because at first you were lined up this way, and so I was like, I don't think that's gonna work.
And then I went.
And then you went this way, and I was like, the only thing that's gonna really F me up is if you switch back when you step. So like, if I throw and you
step,
it's just going this way.
Yeah.
So I was like, but then I think I just saw you move like half a step forward.
I mean, now this is my normal pose.
Right.
And then I went like this, but that's how you were.
Right.
And I was like, well, I want to see if I can tie his swords up and go for that arm.
Right.
And then I walked in there. That's how quick that happened.
And that's the thing with flow. You got so much to keep track of.
There's so much footwork. Each independent arm, it's just,
Well, and then also, you're keeping track of the other opponent's
hits,
which I think is the hardest part for me, is to keep up.
Especially when you put armor on. It's crazy.
Especially if something's light, and then you have to, like, remember.
Yeah. It gets weird. It gets weird quick.
You got an arm. You got hit on that first one. That's dead.
This one was.
It was way late.
Okay.
You got garb?
Yeah.
It's a lot of heat.
Yeah. What I was trying to do was knock your palm out of the way and then come up like this or come in and get that arm.
Yeah.
But then you were just like,
it's
like,
I'm gonna hang out.
Yeah, you were like, nah, I'm not doing that. Oh, yeah, boy.
I wanted that shoulder, but you moved it. So.
But instead, you have to live with a kill shot. Yeah.
Yep, you got tested.
Okay. Yeah.
Good shot. You got two on this arm a little bit.
Oh. Really?
Yeah.
Okay.
I think that one was in time with my shot, and you threw that second shot.
I don't remember the first shot.
Okay.
I don't remember it happening.
I wasn't sure what was going on.
Yeah,
so.
I should.
No, you're good.
Just
no, because like in a tournament or a real fight.
Yeah.
It would've been the same thing.
Yep.
I am dead.
Oh.
You got two. Again.
Yeah, good.
You got leg. I don't know if this shot was in time.
Not even.
No, you're good.
Forget what you're doing. You gotta go for that one shot kill.
Right.
That's one of the things you can't go.